Max? Were you able to get Al and CJ to play together? I didn't want to upset him.
No, he's fine. You know how kids are. They, you know,
You don't have to say anything. I know they have very short memories.
But you know, no matter what happens, he'll always think of you. You're his mother. And I'll make sure that he writes you and then we'll come and visit you.
No, I don't want you to come and visit me there.
Why?
Could we talk about something else? There's so much to say and so little time. I know that I disappointed you today. I raised your hopes and then I let them crash. That's a habit of mine. And I don't expect you to understand, but I do...
You had your reasons, I know.
That's right.
You always do, don't you? I tried to understand you. God knows I tried to understand you. But I guess I never will, huh? Will I?
We were star-crossed lovers from the beginning. Do you remember you first saw me riding horseback on my father's ranch in Argentina?
Yeah, I sure do. You were very beautiful then. Almost as beautiful as you are now.
Thank you for that. And I wanted you more than anything else in life. Perhaps that was because my father was so corrupt and untrustworthy. You were my gallant American, my knight in shining armor.
I just wish you saw me for what I was.
Yes, if I'd done that, I could have saved both of us a lot of heartache. Well, I've made a mess of my life, but at least I can say I did it for love. It may not have always been pretty or polite. Oh, I loved you. I still do. I just wanted to spend my life with you.
And why wasn't it enough? I mean, we had love. We had an incredible love. And we made a beautiful little boy. And we had family and friends. We had it all. And everything else was unimportant, unnecessary.
I didn't trust it. I thought it would disappear. After your accident, after I thought I'd lost you forever, I could never trust life again. See, that changed in me. It was all too fragile. It could be taken away far too easily. And so when I had you back again, I wanted to protect us at all costs.
Don't you get it? All you had to do was just love me. That's all.
No. No, what I had to do was lock you away in a medieval castle. Big, tall stone walls and deep moats around it. I had to keep you and Al and myself locked away inside with the drawbridge up so that no one or no harm could ever come to us. Ever.
Sounds like a fairy tale, but... it's not real life.
Yes, I know that now. But at the time, I was completely unaware that locked away in that castle was the very danger I was trying to avoid. By holding on to you so tight, by breaking all the rules not to let you go, I had already lost you.
God, it didn't have to end up this way, you know that.
But it did. And I'm not going to apologize for anything I've done. In fact, I'm going to hold my head high and face anything and everything that's coming my direction. Let them do their worst to me. As long as I know that you love me. Do you, Max? Do you love me still?
Gabrielle,
you don't need to answer that.
I asked the question.
What did I expect as the answer? And you don't need to give me a lift. I can find my own way home.
Today, there's important news on women's health. A woman's body can go through a lot, any gynecologist will tell you.